Since people started coming out onto the streets. The protests started after the death of a young woman in police custody. She was being held for apparently breaking the country's dress code. Now, Ali Khamenei had this message.
I say clearly that these riots and the insecurity were engineered by the US and the occupying false Zionist regime, as well as their paid aid.